Samsung has built a beautiful laptop in the 2014 edition of the ATIV Book 9. Its chassis is fabricated entirely from aluminum. This is one of the thinnest laptops we've tested. It measures just 0.63 inches thick, and it weighs just 4.36 pounds. Well, on our scale at least. Samsung says it weighs 3.92 pounds. The 15.6 inch display is gorgeous, but it's limited to a resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels. We've seen other laptops in this price range go well beyond what's considered high definition. We've also seen a few that offer discrete graphics, where Samsung provides only integrated graphics. The glossy touchscreen is surprisingly non-reflective and it's very responsive to touch. This machine is definitely not a hybrid. Its robust hinge folds the display back quite far, but it won't fold all the way back to transform into a big tablet. You also can't set it in tent mode or stand mode, so it might be difficult to use on an airliner. Despite the wide screen, Samsung decided to ditch the numeric keypad to give the rest of the keys plenty of room. The keyboard is delightful to type on, delivering excellent tactile feedback. The ginormous trackpad is great for performing gesture-based navigation, such as pinch to zoom and two-finger scrolling, but some people won't like not having discrete left and right mouse buttons. Those buttons are embedded in the trackpad. The beveled edges make this laptop look even thinner than it really is. That it looks thicker toward the back, where the I/O ports are located, and there are plenty of those, is an illusion. If you're looking for a thin, sexy laptop, Samsung's ATIV Book 9 is a good choice. Just be aware that you can get more performance and a higher resolution display from some competing notebooks that aren't as pretty and that cost a lot less.